McBride has it. Lowry guarding him. Now at five. Shot clock at four. Hart fakes. Hart tries another three-pointer. Oh, it's good! Knocks down another! Well, after seeing being reluctant for much of this game to take even open threes, Josh Hart with a ridiculously tough one here late in the fourth.
Three and a half to go in regulation. Another one that's going to come right down to the end as Hartenstein keeps it going.
I'll tell you what, that is a difficult shot.
DiVincenzo finds Brunson. Great defense here by the Sixers. Brunson gets a prayer of a bounce. 2-point game. Maxey hits the deck. Hart takes it from him. Shot clock is off. DiVincenzo, no. Hartenstein with an offensive rebound. Another chance here, DiVincenzo, he's got it! The Knicks have the lead again! Their defense turning into offense!
Knicks, Brunson makes a very tough contested three, it bounces in, and then they come up with a steal and get the ball to DiVincenzo twice for threes.
89-86, 1:45 to play. Knicks in front. And Embiid loses it. Ananobi drives in. Big crash. OG Ananobi going airborne.
Opting to keep Robinson on the floor.
Brunson takes it in for two. Jalen Brunson owns the night. Stein to Hart. Ananobi, he's going to drive it. Oh! Ananobi with a grown man's jam.
Makes some defensive.
Oubre forces him to give it up. Hart hands it to him. Plenty of time on the shot clock. Brunson, drive, swing, Hart. He connects. Huge three. Knicks lead.
But he stepped up with confidence as Brunson double-teamed. Looked to swing it. Maxey stunted. And able to line up, knock down a big-time shot.
Sitting on 40. Kicks it, DiVincenzo, three-pointer.
Down it goes! Dante DiVincenzo!
Previously bouncing and announcing, now the three-ball.
Quickly, DiVincenzo to Hartenstein.
Great teamwork from this bench unit.
But he can get hot quick. The Knicks have to be careful not to let him get going.
He's averaging 16 per game. DiVincenzo! Wow!
Their body language is not good.
Quickly tries another one. In and out. Robinson on the follow! Oh, what a slam from Mitchell Robinson!
Down in a few stretches where they've been like stuck in mud.
Randle goes inside and throws it down. Julius Randle dominating, but they call a technical foul on him for a hanging on the rim. But I think there was a player in the vicinity where he had to hang on. Now, did he lift himself up?
DiVincenzo wanted to get another one off, but Prince defended him well.
Nice feet inside. Hartenstein gathers and throws it down.
More from behind the arc.
Brunson with a gorgeous move. The blow by and the scoop and score.
Now let me tell you, that's a highlight film to begin with.
Hart brings it back out. Randle drives. Randle inside. Count it and a foul. Julius Randle down the stretch with big time buckets.
Time win on Sunday in Brooklyn and a steal by Dante DiVincenzo. Bam. The big ragu opens things up for
Jackson. Nearly stolen. Yes, it was. Oh, what a pass from Hart. DiVincenzo the finish. And a timeout, Taylor Jenkins.
Here's Green into the paint. Hartenstein the block.
Randle for Ananobi. And the foul.
Behind the back. Razzle dazzle.
Gets inside. And it up and he was ready to pass it,
but the Smith on the move. Smith drives in, scoop no, tipped up in the air. Johnson's got it, it's blocked by Ananobi, and Hart saves it for Randle. Up ahead, bounce back for Randle.
from deep. Now Hart.
Nice.
What a move by Hart. The left hand finish after the blow by.
Garland, North Carolina. Alley-oop to Sims, and he throws it down. Miles McBride with a beautiful pass.
Poor D-body.